Grace, it was your turn to unload the dishwasher.
Ah, I'm having a fashion emergency.
Wait, what? Fashion is your passion.
Oh, I'm so stressed. My dance recital is tomorrow, and I have nothing to wear.
Grace, you are the only person I know with a ton of clothes. You have to have something. You're right. I swear, we have no clothes. Oh, hey, did you find anything?
No, but I'm going to sleep.
What on earth? That is probably Grace again. Grace? Okay, good night. 5 more minutes. I'm up. Hey, Rebecca.
Oh, hey, Grace.
I'm just gonna have some cereal. Oh, are you going to your dance recital today?
Yes, of course.
I've been practicing for that for like forever. Why wouldn't I go?
Oh, well, I was just wondering because you said it started at 10 and, well, it's kind of 10 now.
What? I haven't even picked out an outfit, gotten dressed, and eaten breakfast and practiced a routine. What am I gonna do?
Grace, you've practiced that routine like 1,000 times. You're going to be fine.
You really think so?
I know so.
Thank you. Now let's pick out an outfit for you to wear.
Hello, I'm your host, Rebecca Rubin, and welcome to tonight's episode of World's Academy of Dance. Tonight's show will feature our ballerina finalist from last week's placement, Grace!
Hello, everyone. Wow, look at this crowd. It's such an honor to be here tonight and on this stage, and I just felt like I had to thank you all by doing this special performance by me. So, here it is.
Thank you.